like a Hellcat. Last scene, northbound. I need a unit to clear and start up.
Did you get any other details on that last call? My screen's acting up.
Suspect is in a silver sports car.
Hey man, the cops want your ride.
I got a call on my screen. I'll head up and check it out.
Stay focused. The light's right there. I can hold them off.
Keep going. makes you think you can roll through Fortuna? This is mine, all of it. I'm not giving it up. Not to a punk like you, no way. So, me and you, on the city streets. You win that, then maybe I'll take you for a walk through the canyon. Teach you a lesson once and for all.
You made me wait. I'm just surprised you were stupid enough to show up at all.
Hey, that was a great race. You think you could use another flyer? Meet me at the university. Let's talk.
I just want a race. That's all I ever wanted. If you're still looking to make good on the past, I might be able to help you with that too. It was a big night you left.
It got pretty crazy, real quick.
I was playing it cool. Then I see Nikki knocked down. I could have sworn that the guy who knocked it down had the same bag. I can help you guys out. I'm one of the best drivers in this city, and you know it.
City locked up. That deserves a reward. Let's meet up at the old courthouse.
So, the sleuth has figured everything out.
You just couldn't leave good enough alone, could you? We were making bundles of cash. You were clearing your name. What more could you want?
Well, things have progressed a little further now than I thought possible, and I'm gonna have to cash you out.
Mr. Crawl!
Come on. I didn't let you take my money the first time. What makes you think this is any different? You actually thought that I would front you the cash to save you from this loser? Then sit around while you were encroaching on my territory? Greed's always been your problem. You've got a lot to learn about the big towns, little man. This city is mine, and it's time for you to disappear again.
It's Cross.
He's right to my place. Show's over.
Thanks. Glad you changed your mind.
I'm just a bounty hunter. And I always get paid. Just make sure I do.
Look, I hate it when people say I told you so. So here goes. Seems that some of your team was there the night that you left. They tell a different story than the one I've been hearing from Darius. Thing is, their stories seem to add up. Somebody tipped off the cops. Somebody let you escape. And somebody switched the bag. Now I know who that somebody was. Darius likes to pull the strings. Now here's something he doesn't know about. Part of the deal with Cross is that I race with you. Think you can handle that? You're not the only one with a score to settle. Now, let's get out of here. We got a lot of ground to catch up.